I said him.
Guys. Target. Target. Hey waves, it's me, Killa Kush, back at it again. Oh, I don't like this. Hey waves, it's me, Killa Kush, back at it again with more Killacon. And today, please notice the new setup. I decided to start shooting in this corner instead of like all the way there by my study table, just cause parang mas maganda dito. I don't know. I have this new plant also, so I'm super feeling it. Then I moved my mini bar over here. Then I have like side table in the back. So yeah, I'm super feeling this vibe right now. And based on the title, you know what's up. And yung ganap, we're gonna be doing the Japan Home Center haul. Y'all know me. Y'all always see my posts. How I'm always like on a budget, shopping for home goods or like decor stuff. For like just anything that's useful, really. I'm low-key a tita like that, but appreciate it. So I have this huge ass haul, you guys. I spent over 800 pesos. I was gonna do a 1,000 peso haul, but then why do I need to if I don't have that much stuff to buy? I mean, let's be practical bitches, not broke bitches. So I'm gonna be showing you some of the things that I picked up from Japan Home Center. As you guys know, in the previous video, I went there with Annika.
First time maglaro. Revenge. Reload, reload. Hindi marunong, hindi marunong. Di yan nerf ulit.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
And we picked up a few stuff, so here it is. First, we have this chopping board, which I got for 99 pesos. Most of the stuff there is either like 88 pesos, 99 pesos, 78 pesos. Like, they're pretty cheap, and I like everything there because it's super useful, and my dog's in the background. Chopping board for me is just nice to have, not just for chopping itself. Pero kung gusto mo mag flat layer, like picture on yung mga food mo, this is a really cute chopping board. And a lot of you guys always ask me, like whenever I'm snapping my food shit, ito yun guys, ito yun. This is what I put under, tapos dito ko pinapatong yung mga chia bowls, yung mga acai bowls, smoothie bowls, whatever bowls. Yan na siya. And this one, I just got another iPhone charger. I'm that bitch na laging ninako yung mga iPhone cords. I'm the bitch na laging sinisira ko yung mga cords, sinisira ko yung mga cords ng ibang tao. So, this is it. This is only 88 pesos and I tested it, it works. I know it's only gonna last me like a week or two max. But it's just a spare cord just to have, just in case, diba? Just in case the cord I sold doesn't work anymore. Next, I got this towel, this throw towel. A nice, thick, but small towel. It's just literally 59 by 39 inches. I'll just tear it up. This was 99 pesos also. So, ito siya guys. Blanket lang. I like traveling a lot and every time I travel, I always need a blanket with me because I like to cozy the fuck up. So, it's nice to have. Or in the car, I always like to keep blankets in the car or here. Just like a nice throw. Parang igaganyan ko. Or mga guests kong lasing na laging nakikitira sa akin, diba? I have a blanket to give them. So, there's that. I also have this glass canister. This was 99 pesos also. I really like it. Ito siya. So this is the cover. This is the container. So it looks like that. Like that. It looks kind of cheesy right now, but when you use it, not just like that, and then you can put like your jewelries in here, or you can put like some chargers or whatever, it to just to dress it up, or your like your flat lace. It's a nice thing to have. It's super Lola. Actually, when my mom saw this, she was like, yuck, that's so cheesy, what the fuck? She was saying how Lola it looks, but then I like it. I mean, it's something that I can use for my jewelry, so I got it. 99 pesos lang, guys. I got this glass decanter. It's a 99 pesos also. It's over here. Okay, so this is it. It's just a glossy-ass glass, something just to put in my background. I'm not the type of person who really decants my wine. Like, because I'm the bitch that finishes it. Pero this is a nice saucy little accessory to have, maybe for flat lays. You can also put some flowers in it. I saw on Pinterest what other people do is they use it and then they put a light bulb here and then they put the lampshade, so you can turn it into like a nightstand, or other people they put like fairy lights inside and then they close it ganon. So there's so many ways to use this one. 99 pesos lang din to, so I got one of this. And then ito na, these hair clips. You guys kept asking like where I did that IG story ng daming hair clip. So these are some of the hair clips that I got. How I would style them, I'd probably put like one here, put another here. It's super glittery and it's super cute. Honestly, ito yung nagpamahal sa bill ko, cause these were, I think, 150 pesos each, but they're super cute and remind me of like higher end accessories that people sell now for like 2K, 3K a clip. So a lot of people have been asking where I got these, and this is literally just from Japan Home Center. So this is the other one that I got. It's just a silver glittery one. I wanted to get two, pero isa lang natira doon, as in super sad because ano gagawin ko dito? Like isang side lang siya, medyo awkward. Diba? So, but I don't know, like, probably the next time I go there, meron pa sila ulit. The branch that I went to, by the way, it was the one, the Japan Home Center in Uptown Mall, BGC. It's a super big store. Dami kong nabili. This entire bill came out to like 848 or something. Basta, I guess that wraps up my Japan Home Center haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my new setup, cause the girl fancy. And I hope you guys subscribe to this channel. If you guys don't subscribe, what the fuck? Like, I'm trying to get this 100k silver play button this year, so can you guys subscribe to me, please? Really hope you like this video, and if you didn't, wala akong magagawa. I mean, I tried, right? So let me know in the comment section if you have any more recommendations for more hauls that you want me to do, because I really want to do more hauls, but I just don't really know what kind of hauls you guys want me to do. So comment that down below, and yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed watching. Thanks so much. Shilka shout. Bye. This is my girl.